aften i Danske Hollywood Fruer skal modellen Masha til et noget specielt fotoshoot.
Jeg er så glad for at lige være her lige nu, fordi uden ham, så tror jeg, jeg vil være on the ground. Dead.
Og så samles alle Hollywood Fruerne til drinks og sladder.
Giv mig en whole bottle. Ja, lad mig tage det.
I don't know whose idea it was to order a glass of rosé when you were practically drinking a bottle anyway. We should have just ordered a bottle. That's not smart. Here's to your death of frozen fat.
I'm scared.
Is it gonna
hurt?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
I'm gonna ask the doctor for some good painkillers. I'm kind of nervous. Is it like really painful?
No, I mean, I think like there's a lot of pain in the beginning, but then you pass out because the pain is so severe that you,
then
well, you forget that
you just go to heaven.
You wake up and it's dead.
To freezing fat heaven.
Yeah, and then you wake up.
And then you wake up and you pee the fat out.
Exactly.
Oh, someone skinny and beautiful. Welcome to La La Land.
Tid til, at den nervøse Masha får sin dom fra lægen.
Hi. How are you doing?
Hi, Dr. Gavami. How are you? I met you here last time,
yeah,
Dr. Gavami.
Yeah. How are you doing?
Hi, Masha.
My girlfriend, Masha.
Nice to meet you.
I told her to come see you because
awesome.
I knew you did the cool sculpt.
Yes. What are the main areas you're bothered by?
I think just the lower one.
Okay.
That's the only area that kind of...
That's her major
everything
below your belly button?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a stubborn one. That's
yeah, that's exactly...
First, anyway.
Yeah.
But the rule is for cool sculpting, your skin elasticity has to be good, which means basically how well the skin's gonna snap back after you deflate fat from under it.
Okay. Aww.
So we'll look at that. If I think you're gonna have a response, we do cool sculpting. If I think you need more than that, I'm very straightforward and honest, and I'll tell you we might need liposuction.
Perfect.
You can leave right. on whatever
Thank you
feel comfortable leaving on. I just need obviously the area you're concerned about exposed. I'll be back.
I'm not wearing underwear. Do they have like a one-time thing?
Let's just see how the reaction is when they find out that you're not wearing any.
Okay, so let's see if, can I pull this down? Okay.
I like your shoes.
Thank you. You have no fat. This is nice. This is nice.
Oh no, you know what? We should go and jump in it a freezing room. It works.
Oh, the cryotherapy?
It's like, yeah.
Oh my God, that
it
sounds
really works.
So painful. Hi, sorry.
Som model bliver Hollywood-fruen Masha udsat for lidt af hvert. Og i dag skal hun have taget billeder med sin kærestes vilde heste i det naturskønne Malibu.
I dag vi skyder nogle billeder med min kærestes horses. I forget some words.
Min billeder er meget vigtig for mig.
Okay, I think we're ready for the first look. Don't come close. Oh, donkey is attacking me already. Oh my God. Ah! Can we just like do a photo shoot with like French bulldogs and chihuahuas instead?
Yeah, those are nice boobies, I know.
That's what I said to my bulldog.
He's over it.
Before they were attacking me, and now they don't want me.
Tilbage til Mashas fotoshoot falder det ikke i helt god jord, at der skal skiftes location.
Det er virkelig hårdt.
Efter en lang gåtur er Masha og holdet endelig ankommet til den nye location. Det er nu blevet tid til, at Masha skal mestre at posere på en vild hest.
You wanna go up? She going up?
Jeg er virkelig bange for at falde af.
Oh my god.
So... One, two.
Sorry, I know they don't like it. My scream. Oh my god.
Når lige var jeg sidder på hesten, så ser det bare så dejligt og så hyggeligt ud. Bum, 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 bum. Når jeg sidder på hesten, så er det bare sådan...
Stop.
Jeg er virkelig bange. Ingen kan falde af, men jeg er bare bange for, at hesten kommer bare til at gå.
Leave it, leave it, leave it, leave it. Let's go. Let's go.
Solnedgangen i Malibu er virkelig, virkelig flot. Vi fik rigtig mange gode billeder, og det vigtigste var, at jeg ikke døde, fordi jeg var tæt på. Efter den dag, I'm like, I'm just a dog person, just a blue person, a bulldog person.
Downtown Los Angeles i den trendy bydel Silver Lake er Camilla ved at gøre klar til, at de fem andre Hollywood-fruer kommer til middag.
Jeg købte det i 2000.
Jeg ønsker, jeg havde energi.
No, it's, yeah. Nej, men det er hele dagen.
Det er hele dagen. Er det rigtigt? Hvornår ikke hun kommer snart?
Vi venter. Ja, vi venter. Og så venter vi en lille smule længere.
Vi kan være 15-20 minutter sen, men ikke en...
Ja, that's it. Yeah.
There's gonna be a memo about this.
Ja, præcis, ja.
You know, fashionable late. What can I do?
How are we going to do this?
Just get it started.
Just get it started.
Just set it down.
I'll start it.
Just do it.
Oh, my God. Somebody's going to die.
No more waiting.
Girl's dying over here.
Ginger, I'd like to see you.
Here's the ginger house or something.
Ja, jeg ved, jeg
kan. Kom en kvinde op til mig i går, og hun så helt sådan, altså normal ud i tøjet det hele, så kom hun op, så sagde hun, ej, vil du ikke nok give mig nogle penge, så jeg kan tage en bus? Og jeg blev bare sådan fuldstændig, altså, det var, jeg får det så dårligt, altså.
Ja, love and friendship.
Love and friendship.